How's it going everyone? Welcome to my channel and today I want to give you an update on Planet Zoo. So today is the 24th of September and this will of course be the day that the game officially launches on beta access. But before that happens, they actually released on their social media a video of the new animal they are planning to release. And you can actually probably guess already because today is it is actually National Gorilla Day. And if you're interested, I'll put the link in the description to the official website of Gorilla Day and maybe you can support the wildlife over there. But back to the game, I actually want to take a closer look at how the gorillas look. So here you have the video and I mean, just look at it. It's just like with every release Planet Zoo puts on their social media, I'm always blown away. Their animals just look so realistic and it's just mind blowing, man. You can also see the really nice scenery and you have to see the bamboo and it looks really nice. I can't wait to actually see it in game today when the game launches. I hope it's actually going to be in beta access, we're not sure about that yet. But yeah, you can see it walking around in its exhibit with his, a small monkey actually with it. And in the next footage you can see it intimidating different gorillas. It's just standard gorilla behavior and of course they had to put it in. But it actually looks really good. I'm very impressed with it. But the big question is of course, how similar does it look to real life? So here you can see a picture of a real life gorilla I actually found. I've got to mention actually, it's the Western Lowland Gorilla. This one here. And here's the picture of the trailer they released on social media. So as you can see, I'm actually like this one, maybe even compared to other animals they released, this one looks very similar in my opinion. Like as you can see, they have the same posture, you know, like they are in their intimidating pose. And as you can see, like the shape of their heads over here, it's very similar in my opinion. Like they did a very good job of it, and also you can see like this area over here on the forehead, like it has this kind of brown shape, and it's also like they did a very good job on the textures over there. As for their body, you know, you can see like this place over here, it separates like the arms from their chest, and like on their arms they're very hairy, and their chest like it's very pale. And as you can see here on the real life gorilla, like it's very similar, and the shape of their arms as well, it's just almost exactly the same in my opinion. So they did a very good job with that. As for their texture overall, I think like it's a problem with more animals, so I'm not gonna complain too much about it, but on this gorilla over here, it has like this very grayish through black hairs texture, you know. And on the real life, on the Planet Zoo gorilla, excuse me, it has very black fur, you know, without any grayish in it. And especially with a gorilla, like they have their gray backs, they didn't really put it in the game that much. So maybe like they could have improved on that. But you know, I'm just a bit nitpicky at this point. I actually think that it's a very nice looking gorilla. They did a very good job in it, so yeah, overall, nicely done, Frontier Development, very nice job. So now we've come to the end of the video. I want to thank you all for watching, and if you like this content, I'm gonna hope to post another video on the end of the midday to give my first impressions on the game when it first comes out. So I'm gonna play it as soon as possible and update you on my first impressions. But anyway, if you like Planet Zoo content in the first place, like please consider giving a subscription. I'm planning on making a lot of videos in the coming 2 weeks, and once the game finally comes out, I'm of course gonna play a lot of it. And if you like the video, please consider hitting the like button. And thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video.